Good morning. Hi, first grade. How are you, my beautiful students? How do you feel today? Today, what day is today? You have to mechanize the concepts, okay? Today is May 21st. Pay attention, guys. Can I say May 21? No, in English, no. You have to use ordinal numbers. Remember, ordinal numbers, this is the topic from the last week. May 21st. Very good. Today is Thursday. And today we are going to see rounding. What is rounding? Rounding. Okay? Now, to round a number, we must take a number to the nearest 10. To start, we will a 100 square. We can use a 100 square, okay? If you want to use it. This is gonna help you, and we are gonna use it today. Now, I'm gonna show you these numbers to understand better, okay? Miss Gina, I don't understand what are those numbers mean, okay? I'm gonna show you. If I have a number, for example, let me write it here, 27, how to round that number? Pay attention. You have to see the ones here. What is the ones? This number, okay? Now, when you see that, you have to pay attention to this. If the number is 1, 2, 3, or 4, you have to round down. But if the number is 5, 6, 7, 8, or 9, you have to round that. Okay, round that. Miss, I don't understand yet. Okay, no problem. I'm gonna explain you better. The example that I have here is number 27. Look at the question. What's the nearest thing of 27? Guys, pay attention. Is 20 or 30? Okay. Pay attention, what is the ones of this number? 7. Okay, here is the number 7. So you have to run that. You have to choose 20 or 30. What do you think? You have to run that. What is the nearest? 30, very good. So if you round, you have to choose this number. Now guys, don't worry, I'm gonna explain you with the 100 square. Ta-da! This is the 100 square. Come here. I'm gonna show you this. Number 0, all the numbers, until 10, until 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, and 100. This is a 100 square, guys. So, now, the number that we did was this number, 27. So here, guys, 27 is here. Can you see? Yes? Here, 27. Okay, pay attention to this line. What happened? Here, since here, do you see this red line? Yes? This is an underlined line. Okay, so here, since here, 1, 2, 3, 4, you have to round down. Round down. Okay, I'm gonna do it with this color to understand better. Okay, to round up. What numbers, guys? Remember, number 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So the number that we did was number 27. 27 is here. So, and I have to put this here. Okay, 20. How do you round 27? 20 or 30? You see? Since here, you have to round that. So, you have to choose 30. Very good. Very good. Now, let's do with other number, okay? Here, for example, let's play 63, okay? 63, guys, what is the nearest number here in this case? I'm gonna do it this, guys. Sorry. here, 10. I'm gonna write it here, 10. 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, and 90. Okay, so we are here. Number 63. Guys, what number is nearest? What number, the 60 or the 70? Guys, the 60. Do you see? Just 1, 2, 3. Oh, yes, it's near, Miss Gina, to the 60. Because this is, oh, so long. This is so far. Okay, to the 70. So, what is the nearest thing of 63? What is? What is, guys? 60. Okay, let's do another example. The last one, okay? The last one. We are gonna choose this number. 95. But this number is in the middle, right? It's in the middle, but pay attention, what is the rule? Since here, the number 5, you have to round up. So the nearest 95 is 100. Not 90. So what is 100? Very good. Guys, I know that you have to practice at home, so I hope you can do, you can make a 100 square, because it's easy to you if you do this, okay?